Tonight we know that Janine's boyfriend, Brian, is still in ICU with burns.
And meantime, we're learning that this tragedy could have been prevented. KOCO's Kim Passoff joins us with that part of the story. Kim?
Well, Paul and Maggie, inside the home, firefighters found a charred one of these, a space heater, and they say that is what started this fire. Now, what they did not find inside of this home was any smoke detectors. Now, we did some digging and found out that this is a rental property, and it is legally required to have smoke detectors.
There's a lot of smoke coming from it, and you can see the flames rising.
Neighbors called for help, but by the time firefighters arrived, it was too late. Firefighters say a smoke detector might have saved this family.
Smoke detectors that are operable and working in homes save lives.
Joanne Sellers with the State Fire Marshal's Office says that all rental homes are required to have them. We looked up property records and went to the landlord's home to ask him why there were no smoke detectors inside the home. He did not answer. Our call to his attorney also went unreturned. And we checked with the lead investigator on this fire to see if that landlord would face any charges. He said that will be up to the district attorney. Reporting live in Nichols Hills, Kim Passoff, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, thank you, Kim. And a memorial fund has been set up to help the children's father pay for funeral costs. You can donate to the Matthew Leon Memorial Fund at any Bank of Oklahoma location.